This is how our app will look like in our tablet view. We will not have any dots here. We will just have that each onboarding screen, like we had like three onboarding screen. It will be in the vertical column and it will be visible like this way. And we will also use a helper clause for calculating our window size. And this is what we are going to do next.